Chapter on what has been related about standing firm during the time of fighting. Abu Ishaq narrated from Al-Bara bin Azib, who said, "A man said to us, 'Did you flee from the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, O Abu Umarah?' He said, 'No, by Allah, I did not flee from the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, but some hasty people fled, and the tribe of Hawazin assaulted them with arrows. The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, was on his white mule, and Abu Sufyan bin al-Harith bin Abdul Muttalib was holding its reins. The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, was saying, "I am the Prophet without lie. I am the son of Abdul Muttalib." This hadith is graded sahih or authentic. Comments: an army unit or contingent is only dubbed as vanquished or retreated if the commander has run away from the field. In the case of the chief holding his ground in the field, the fleeing fighters can easily return to him, and the army cannot be described as retreated or defeated. Ibn Umar narrated, "Indeed we saw the day of Hunain, and indeed the two armies fled from the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, and there did not remain 100 men with the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him." This hadith is graded sahih or authentic. Comments: initially, at the Battle of Hunain, fighters from both groups, the Ansar, helpers, and the Muhajirs, immigrants, had fled the battlefield. The Prophet's exemplary courage and fortitude, however, gave them the courage once again, and slowly but surely they returned and joined back the battle. It is reported on the authority of Abdullah bin Mas'ud, may Allah be pleased with him, that there were 80 immigrants with the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, on that occasion. Tuhfat al-Ahwadi, Volume 3, page 26.